York Times when it sends stars not alone. She said, you know how to spell audaciously. I could tell I was in love. And so I forced a smile contrary to my style, and she looked into my eyes. She said, you want to go to heaven, or would you rather not be saved? Here comes my train. I'm on my way. Will you not see? I don't need your sympathy. I won't read your poetry. Oh, sweetness, please. So she took me back to a basement flat, which was down on Charlotte Street. Though it was never my intention, no, we were not intense, not least. Because, well, if you must just take, then I'm a piece of cake. That is what she said to me. And so I gave myself to her charity. Well, at least that's how it seemed. Here comes my train. I'm on my way. What got into me? I don't need your sympathy. I won't read your poetry. Oh, bittersweet. When I was distracted, yes, those were precious times together that we wasted. Now I'm working hard for my union card. I must be leaving Charlotte Street. Though it was never my intention to stay so long.